High above the speedway, here we go, race fans, standing by for a green flag, and the green flag waves for the 105th running of the Indianapolis 500, Scott Dixon up front, he's got the jump, Dixon has the lead in turn number one, it's Dixon, followed by Colton, here we go.